Hey everybody, it's Ryzen 51 here with DG Mode 12.
Fuck off.
Pleasure to have you here. And Bright Wolves.
You know, it's been like a year since we've seen you, Mo. That's a great way to talk to you.
Oh
again.
Shit, hey, I gotta go back to the
You say put.
Not say put. Continue. I actually
keep going, Ryzen, keep going. Yeah, we gotta keep Mo in his place. Let's go tie him up or something.
Hey, Northern Jackass here. We're going to be doing DKC3 as our next race. 103% race, which means all the B-coins, or bear coins, all the banana bear birds as well.
They're bonus coins, not bear coins.
Bear coins.
Bonus bear coins, not bear coins.
Bonus coins. banana birds and DK coins, or hero coins. Whichever it's pronounced. Anyway, let's go ahead and start in 3, 2...
Hang on, I'm not ready yet.
He hasn't put in his name yet, because Mo's a fucking lazy slacker.
I have to put in his name because I actually pressed play.
You know, why do we even put up with you?
Are you actually ready now?
No.
Oh my gosh. We're sorry, everybody.
100% quality entertainment.
We got one here that's not fully prepared.
Sorry. You know what? I'm just gonna leave it blank. Fuck okay.
Go get his batteries, go get his drink, go get his phone, we're eventually gonna start this one.
3, 2, 1, go.
Eventually gonna start.
Before you do something else, we're
eventually gonna do
ready. We're starting, right?
Yes, yes.
I swear to God, Mo.
Good.
Yep, Pat Wrinkly. Hey, how's it going?
I just pressed AAA. I might have been a little bit off on that, but good luck with the editing.
Ah, fuck you.
And hey, Funky, how's it going?
Alrighty. Let's see if I can remember where these are at, even. I forgot about the banana. I'm glad you mentioned something about banana birds, because I completely forgot them.
Yeah, I know there's here somewhere.
I forgot they existed.
Isn't there one by the waterfall?
There's two in World 1, I believe?
There's one in World 1, and there's one...
No,
like,
there's two
right
in World 1. I know for a fact there's two. At least two.
Maybe
near next to the rocks.
There's the one in the cave, and then there's the one the bear has.
I forgot. You know, I forgot.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, there's two. Right.
I forgot about the motor boat.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta get the boat, though. That's, like, your main form of transportation.
You here.
Alright, bonus number one.
So what the fuck did you do? 103%? I never got it before.
Get all the bonus coins, DK coins.
You got defeat K. Rulenstein the second time, and that's not actually the end of it. After you beat K. Rulenstein the second time, you gotta get all the banana birds, and the mother of the banana birds will capture K. Rule to stop him once and for all. You'll get a final cutscene and the final percentage thing that says you've beaten the game.
Pretty much, yes.
So actually, the secondary fight with K. Rule is not the final thing in the game.
Yeah, in the Lost World, for the actual name for it.
Krakatoa? No. Krematoa.
Krematoa, yeah, that's it.
Oh, it was the fucking elephant with the fucking rats.
Don't remind me of that.
Grand Prix.
Fucking hell. That never get up, though, so... You'll never know.
It still happened.
About it, but, yeah, it happened. We'll talk about it, but it'll never be revealed to the world.
I wasn't a part of it, so, you know.
I thought you were.
Nope.
But it was you and Gold, that's right. They were doing great, and I was still at the first one, because I got game over it so much on that level.
Alright, I gotta get used to these controls.
Alright, both bonus coins, Scott.
Oh, well, it helps if I remember to grab the switch. Jeez.
Really?
The funny thing is, the controls in this game are a lot different than the other DKC games.
Yeah, I see that.
And first level done.
Oh, we're all the way back there still.
You're already on World 2, I guess, or Level 2?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Fuck that live.
Oh, I went to the banana bird, that's why I'm a little behind.
Oh, the first banana bird that's that's to the north of the first world?
Yes.
I didn't do that.
It's outside where Funky's place is.
Yeah, so right to the right of Funky's, right to the, above the first world.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah,
that little cave that's there.
Yeah, that's why I'm behind. I went to do that first.
Yeah, but get some of the banana birds are in the overworld, but you can't get to them without the final. The ski boat actually is not the final vehicle. You get a helicopter if you get all the DK coins, and that's how you get to the last of the banana birds.
There's like three more at the end.
Yeah, they're like hidden up in the mountains that you can't get to with the boat. I've forgotten where a handful of the banana birds are, so I'm gonna have to remember. And all the side there's actually a trade quest you have to do with the bears. So.
I'm finally at the first fucking bonus.
Oh, no.
My controls are so fucked up. I actually had a control. Nah, the controls were, what was it?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Fuck you, Kitty.
Kitty's actually usually the better Kong to be using. That's the funny thing. I haven't switched to him because I didn't feel like it, but.
Wow, my controls are so fucked up.
How more are you used to using Dixie and Kitty, really?
Kitty, surprisingly, is the faster Kong, which I find to be weird, but...
That's surprising.
They typically move at the same pace. He can just roll through a lot more things, and he can bounce on water, so...
That's such a
good time. The barrels are annoying as hell because of the delay on them. Compared to the other two games, I guess there's delay on it.
Gonna die. Fuck
that. Also, climbing ropes is rigged.
Yeah, Zach, exactly. You said to me, well, you mentioned the whole controls being a little bit different in comparison to the other DKC games. Well, I had them set in a certain way, and, well, now it's fucked up. Okay, I finally get my first fucking bonus coin. Holy fucking shit, Jesus fucking Christ.
You do understand how all the DK coins are in this game, right?
Okay, then.
Yeah, get to use a fucking barrel to reflect it.
The guy with the coin. Okay, I just wanted to make sure. I know you've beaten this game before, for a fact.
Yes, because yeah.
Too quick. Let's see.
Oh, I have to remember things now. This is gonna be really hard for me because my A and my R are switched.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's what. It's really fucked up. How the fuck do I switch? Wait, what is Z? No, it's not Z.
So my X on my controller is my R. My R is my A. My A is my X. So those bird puzzles are gonna be fun.
I had to reverse it. I mean, I had it like that, but the way I'm.
YOLO. Level 2 gun. Okay.
Okay, how did I do that? Okay, there we go.
Alright, now for the banana bird.
Click 30 stars.
Alright, fuck Ellie.
Yeah, Ellie's pretty slow.
Yeah, she's just mainly useful for,
so fucking slow, it's not even funny.
She's gonna be mainly useful for that water world.
Wait, there's a 3 up there.
Mm-hmm. Yep, there is.
How many bonuses are in first stage?
2.
Alright.
Oh, I need Dixie.
I believe there's 2 in the second stage?
Yes, there is.
I can't remember. This is not a game I'm most familiar with. DKC1, I can't tell you how many is in each stage, or 3. 2, I can usually tell you how many is in each stage. However, I can usually find all the ones in one by myself. 3 is going to be very interesting.
This is going to be fucked up.
I think the only ones that have 3 bonus stages are in the Krematoa.
Yeah, I think every level in this game has 1 or 2, except for the ones in Krematoa that sometimes have more.
This is like Banjo-Kazooie all over again.
I'll have to get DK Queen later. Damn it.
Yeah, I don't have, I didn't have both Kongs at the beginning of level 3, so I couldn't get the Krim coin, or the DK coin.
I was able to get it, but I got hit by a buzzer instead, so I lost my chance of that. Coin. Okay, so...
I gotta come back. I gotta come back into the level to grab the DK coin.
Buzzer?
And for the side quests in the first world, you need a shell from the shop of world 2, right?
Oh no, don't care. I'm trying to fix these controls. Watch, this is gonna be my entire fucking first part is mostly me getting controls fixed.
screwed that up already.
I'll ask again. The first side quest in World 1, the shell.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
It's from the light.
That wasn't
the thing. Oh, wait, no, it's not from the guy from above World 2. It's from some shop to the left, isn't it? To the left of Wrinkly's. Right?
It's next to Wrinkly's.
Alright, I complete the first fucking level. Holy shit.
In the main world, has a shell and a mirror for you.
How much does each item do you know by chance?
I need the shell's like 2 or 3 coins, and the mirror's like 50 coins.
It's not 50. Bullshit. It's like 20 or something.
No, it's 100.
It's not 100.
No.
Get out of here. I'm not gonna grind coins for days for these things.
Motherfucker. Screw that up again.
I'll probably go for the shell and see how much the mirror is.
I thought the mirror was pretty high priced, but I could be wrong.
50 just sounds really outrageous, though.
It does sound pretty
good. So much fucking better. Oh my god. That felt so fucking uncomfortable the first time trying to set this game up.
Kitty.
Yeah, everyone would be hating on Kitty.
No, Kitty just got hit. I'm not hating on Kitty. I like Kitty. Honestly, Kitty better than Dixie in this game. Kitty is better than Dixie in this game. God damn it.
I'm surprised I'm doing so fucking well. I haven't died yet.
I haven't died yet either. But
I already died a couple times, but they're on purpose.
I fucked up.
They're on purpose because I can't bounce the board too well. I honestly suck at it.
I'm gonna try a strategy for this level since it's so long.
Okay, so how many bonuses are in the second stage again?
Two.
Alright.
It's supposed to be two throughout everything, I think.
Most of them have two in them, yeah. Right. There's a few outliers that have one or three, but you will never see one with more than that. Do you have to do anything with Swanky and Cranky? Do you have to do anything with them?
Those fucking carnival games and shit.
You don't need to do anything with them?
No, we're not going to.
They're just the grind coins and stuff if you want
coins
an easy
and,
coin.
Bananas, that's about it.
Yeah.
No, I don't worry about those.
I remember they had their little fucking carnival shit and all that. So you have to be better throw than Cranky. Even though it's full shit. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Now
there you go. Final motherfucking Lee.
How many bonuses are in this the level with the Ellie?
Two?
Okay.
Yeah, two also.
Oh, I see where I remember one is now. I only remembered where one other one was, but now I remember where both are.
Yeah, one's under a hidden door.
Under a buzzer with a door underneath him. I forgot about that one.
Yeah, the other one's like behind. Yeah. Behind another, has a barrel there. You're free to kill another buzzer to a steel kick barrel to get another bonus.
Now let's see how many tries it takes us to unlock Krematoa.
Oh, jeez.
Swimming around and around and around.
You're so fucked.
Oh, boy.
I think I missed a bonus stage.
It's the same system. If there's a yellow flag, or a little yellow extra flag on your flag thing, then you have the DK coin, which you should be able to know. If there's an exclamation point by the end of your,
And if the flag is up fully...
If your colored flag is up, too, and not, like, half hanging down.
Yeah, DK barrel coin,
yeah.
I missed a fucking 2-up.
Skid up, stop it. Thank you.
Alright, I completed that. I know. Oh. Wait, you mean the yellow,
There'll be a little yellow flag.
The little yellow one's for the DK coin, and the pink or blue one, depending on which character you beat the stage with. If it's fully up and waving, then it means you got all the bonuses. If it's down and kind of half hanging, then that means you missed one or more.
That's what I thought.
Wow.
Hey, I'm at the second fucking level, right? So don't stay, you're doing terrible. Have you completed the first world yet?
God damn it!
I'm on the fourth level right now.
I'm on 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm on the fifth level. I'm almost done with it.
Yeah, only reason I'm behind is because I went ahead to get the banana birds already, so that's just why I'm behind. And I also took a few devs because I was trying to get a bonus.
Ryza, since this is your race, how long are the parts? God damn it, that's twice in a row.
30.
I was saying at least you had 3 minutes.
Okay, that's what I assumed. I think Ari's the only one that likes odd time.
If it was Ari, then I was at 25 then.
I usually just go for half hour, but that's my opinion.
I prefer half hour too.
Finally, I can get out of this stupid bubble.
I'm doing that stupid level right now.
Oh fuck.
Okay, Belcher's Barn.
Yeah, that's a pretty easy boss.
Well, let's see if I actually get it in two shots or if I screw up.
Yeah, it's possible to kill in two hits.
Yeah, if you hit him right as soon as he gives you without him jumping a bunch of extra times, it's really easy to two-shot him.
Got it.
Oh, shit. Wait, no.
Yeah, I didn't fuck up.
Okay, good. Hey, another checkpoint. Thank you.
Okay, World 1 should be done. Except for the trade quest item I need. I need to go get that.
And banana bird, but that's what I am. Well, sure, I got the banana bird.
Okay, yeah, the overworld is telling me I got all the creme coins, or not creme coins, bonus coins and DK coins. World 2, barrel shield bust up. Okay, this is a fun level.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
The rope climbing in this game is really good, in my opinion. You climb so fast, it makes me happy.
That's a relief.
Also, I really like the soundtrack for the log levels.
Oh yeah, those are really good.
The funny thing is, this is one of the only games DY's did only a little bit of music on. Fisher did most of it, which I think Fisher's the one who did Funky's theme from the first game. So,
okay.
They did a really good job, basically, is what I'm trying to say, on the soundtrack.
I agree with that. They did really good with the music on this game.
I honestly kind of half wish they would have brought Fisher in for Ukulele along with DY's and Kirko.
What the fuck is that thing?
Maybe they did, I don't know. The ones they highlighted, though, were Wise and Kirko.
What
are you going on about, Mo?
These weird green fuckers and barrels.
Oh, those guys. Those are basically, remember the guys that used to hide in barrels?
Clobbers,
yeah. Those are basically clobbers.
They look goofy looking.
Because this game's supposed to be kiddie-ish. I don't know why the rats are, like, piratey, and, you know, the ones in DKC2 were, you know, kiddie, but shh. Logic is not at its finest at the moment.
Oh, fuck you, kiddie.
That shit.
Kiddie, I didn't want to be that way, but okay, brah. You say so.
Get out of here, buzzer. Thank you.
I got UGG. I wasted time to get that G, even though I only had the O.
There we go. Okay, no problem.
Ow. I feel like I'm missing both the DK coin and a bonus barrel. Well, there's the bonus barrel. DK coin. Why do I feel like I'm missing that somewhere?
Holy shit. Was that ready for that? That skip was not that hard. His kitty was skipping rocks.
Yeah, I know which one you're talking about. Yeah, I just had trouble with that one.
Wait, which one? In level 3?
Yeah. I had trouble timing water skipping.
There's a bonus for that you don't. Yeah, I mean you don't have to use water skipping. Dixie can still glide over to it. They advise you to use the water skipping though.
Yeah.
Dixie can make it if you glide at the top of her jump, which is what I did because I'm inconsistent with Kitty.
I just simply just let Kitty get hit by the bird and,
God damn it.
Dixie.
I forget where the DK coin is in the first level of World 2, and now I have to go back searching for it.
That thing. There you go.
I'm trying to remember.
Someone sent me a message.
It wasn't one of those tree branches to climb on it. No, it doesn't really help a lot.
I know, there's a lot of tree branches. And now I'm wasting a ton of time having to go back through this level to find it.
Alright, skid his rope. This should be fun.
Yeah, so I'm coming right behind you.
Me?
No, Zach.
Skidder's Row? Isn't that the last level before?
No, it's Ellie's,
level. Oh, I hate that fucking thing.
Well, yeah, the last level before the boss.
No, Skidder's Row is the fourth level.
These guys are funny looking. Is it me or they seem like more claymation, so to speak?
Wait.
What are you talking about?
The reptile fuckers.
There's only two levels of Ellie in World 1, the first and the last one.
I'm
So
I'm in the snow level. You know those?
Oh, the snow. Yeah.
Yeah, these seem more claymated to me.
Oh, Skiz. Claymated. Okay.
What's that?
Was there a mouse here? No. That was just.
That looks like a thing I wanted. Point. How get in?
TNT.
I swear to God, if I win this, I'm fucking chopped.
Oh, that's where the DK coin is.
Okay, you found it good.
It's hidden away, and that's why I didn't notice it.
Alright, why did I erase this again?
Because we need people.
And people weren't going to be enough, honestly.
I know.
Like, Riverside
what the fuck
race.
I get myself into? You're talking to a guy that went from fucking first place to fucking fourth in one fucking part in a race.
Mo, it's been 4 years. I think you've improved since then, hopefully. Maybe
three?
Not. Four. 2012. 2016 now.
2013. Wait, I skipped the bonus? What did I miss? What did I miss?
Okay.
Okay, got that one out of the way.
This is gonna be faster if I just speedrun it the first time through. It's a good time.
Wait, I think I got that one ready. Ah! Okay, I died. First time.
I died on purpose, but.
I fucked up. I accidentally ran into the guy, not realizing that the spin. I thought the spin would be a little bit more of a
distance,
so to speak.
I see.
And I kind of undershot it.
Dixie.
I just did it again. Alright, the second bonus is before after the midpoint in the snow level.
There's one before the midpoint.
I know, but is it one after?
Yes.
That's what I thought.
It's gonna be on a house where two skids are skidding on the roof.
Oh, okay. I see it. Cool.
Ryza obviously knows more than either of us. Because I'm just going out of my gut feeling.
I'm slowly starting to remember this game.
New record! Yeah, I just finished the first time to get the good time. Now I'm gonna go back for the items.
Right. I guess you can level exit out there, which makes better sense.
That's one way to do it.
If you do it first speedrun way, then you can just, after you get all the items, you can just start select.
Okay, here's fucking Murky Mill. I hate this stage.
Okay, first bonus. The getting to the bonuses is this one is hard because you gotta use the water skip multiple times in a row.
I think for everything.
Only the first one. I think they have the invisible buzzer bees that you have to get on top of, and then.
The DK coin.
I was gonna say, is it me or just these bonus stages aren't that hard?
Sometimes they get harder.
They get harder later on.
But I feel like they're more challenging in the DKC2.
Maybe because I just played it more. Doesn't seem like it.
Could be.
Oh, zero is on the clock. I'm glad I got to that coin just in time.
There's some songs in here that just makes you just want to go, what the fuck?
I don't know, I think the songs aren't bad.
Some songs are pretty good on here.
I'm guessing that's a bonus? Yeah. I'm like, I did not just...
There is one hidden trap door, so
that
yeah.
is a one-up, I didn't want a one-up.
Yeah, that's the one I got. I'm saying to myself, I hope I didn't hit a warp.
I don't know where the warp is in that one.
I remember Derek hit one of a mistake when we did a race.
I remember one in the first level. I think I kind of remember in the first level where one in World 2. That's all I only know of like two warps, that's it.
I know where all the warps are.
Yeah, but go. We're not using warps if I'm not mistaken.
No.
Gonna just whistle quietly in the corner here.
I'm guessing you did already.
Did you?
I used one in the fifth level of World 1 because all the stuff is right next to the halfway point.
It's fine. Just let's slide.
I mean, I did go back for a fucking DK coin. It took me 20 years. Oh, I actually died for the legit that time. I was trying to fight some rats off and the fucking bees came out of nowhere and ate me.
That's fair enough, man. So, alright.
This race is very out of sorts.
Yeah, it's fine. As long as we're having fun playing this, that's all that matters.
Now I gotta find the DK coin. I need to remember where the hell it is. I think I know where it is.
There's a long warp.
Oh, no. There is no wrong warp for this game.
Okay, good.
It's not built in the same way as DKCG was. The only glitches they found that are really... any glitches they found aren't useful because they're just, like, impossible. Wait, that's where you come from for the bonus. Where the hell
How the warps in this game was it throughout the whole entire game? Or just
no, just in the first two worlds. Every level in the first two worlds has one.
Yep, that's about it.
I remember DKC, the warps were all over the place.
Oh, boy. Yeah, there are a lot of them around. Shit.
Yeah, I'm just taking my time with this shit.
Ah!
Cause I can't stand.
I don't want that.
Okay, squeals on wheels.
I guess they're that desperate to try to make Ellie a good character, and, well, actually everyone just likes what I mean.
Oh, okay, well, I figured
that's
out the...
Me.
Well, I got the timing now down for the war skip, so, okay.
Yeah, after we've done it enough times, it isn't that bad.
I just tried it for the first time, I actually got it right, so, okay.
Are you on the race? Riverside race?
Yeah, I was just trying to get the bonuses right now. Oh, that was stupid. Wow. It almost worked. Really? There you go. Oh my gosh. That is going to cost me some time.
Okay, so I've been recording my video for about 28 minutes now, but due to having to wait around for Mo for the intro, and,
it was like a couple more minutes.
So you want to say, like, 33 into the recording?
Yeah.
Sure, we can do that. That's fine.
Okay, I'll keep an eye on it then, since that's, like, 5 minutes away.
How am I supposed to get past this shit?
DKC3, question nothing.
Oh, just got zero. Oh, thank you.
Is that the green banana one?
No, I was trying to kill the enemies.
Oh. The green banana one, I ran the clock down to zero.
In Murky Mill, that one particular fucking bonus stage that you do with the bees, like, it's in a weird fucked up rotation. Like, the cycle is all fucked up, like, you're going up against it.
Oh, okay.
If you stand on the left and just jump while you're holding the barrel, you'll hit them.
No, I don't have a barrel. I'm supposed to find a token.
Oh, that one where you have to jump in the middle of them. That's the one I failed 3 times in a row and had to keep trying. That one is hard.
Yeah, I thought it was just me.
No,
it's the one that's around the green buzzers.
Yeah, there's two buzzers going around in a circle and you have to kill them.
And the rotation's all fucked
that
up.
That can be a little tricky. To me, 2 attempts against that and that one.
It took me 3, I think.
Got it.
That's bad, so.
I think that was my 3rd attempt.
That is one of the harder bonuses in the game, I'd have to say.
If it was going the other way, it would have been a little bit easier, but obviously that's DK.
Oh yeah, because they're coming at you, rather than
right.
Away from you.
DK plantains, thank you. Okay, finally done with that. Squeals and wheels, I should like this one.
I don't like this one.
it just looked kind of fun doing this in a way. I can see your point, though.
I mean, it's just preference. I don't like this level because I have to keep stopping every 5 seconds to take care of a bee. Or not a bee, a rat.
Right. Finally.
However, that is my personal preference on the idea.
Wait, this.
Oh my god, I did it for the umpteenth fucking time. I missed a rat somewhere.
Swanky's at Armo?
I don't have to do this shit.
No, you don't have to, Swanky. Don't worry about that.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, just head on to Belcher.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck you, apparently.
I heard that rat. Where'd it go?
Here.
Here, rat.
Okay.
Ryza has a big chance to catch up with me because I missed a rat somewhere. Wait, I hit that! Bullshit! I saw it die. I saw that one die.
Bonus, thank you. I missed a bonus. 20 stars, not a problem. Wait.
Aw, oh, shit. Okay, I think this is the one time where I wish I had Kitty.
Oh, thank you.
I feel like I feel like defeating Belcher is easy with Kitty.
Zach, you got time? How much time you got?
2 minutes.
Okay.
Okay. So I had to go back to the halfway point in the rat one because fucking I missed one because I thought I hit it, but I hit a bee instead.
Oh.
So I have to now try to get down through this level. Panic fast.
There we go.
Alright, he's dead.
Alright, that's another bonus.
Not dead, but trapped. You don't really kill a belt, you just trap him.
Bitsy bananas, how lovely.
Yeah, right. There's another level here. Okay. Cremwood Forest. I'm finally in fucking World 2.
Just keep the bands here. Keep the portion. Damn it. Make your mind play in one spot. Fuck you.
2.
Shut up.
Take my life.
I knew that was going to start eventually. I'm going to watch that next time.
You got about 40 seconds.
Oh, got that shot in. Screw you,
Red Seer. Weird looking.
Oh, no. Ah. There, shot.
Shut up, Kitty.
She crying.
Yeah.
You killed him.
DK coin, thank you.
Apparently he's related to Chunky.
There's no connections. It's all fan fiction. By the way, Ryza, you can probably try to take us out anytime you want.
Yeah, just let me know when to stop.
I guess we can stop at the middle of the level, so okay, you can stop.
Alright.
You can stop where you're at. So that's it for this part of DKC3 Race, part 1, and we'll see you guys back for part 2. Later, folks.
Boy.
Fuck off.